It's our newest bass we just got in the shop. Pretty cool. I think it's a 1960s Rickenbacker copy. Kinda neat. Just wanted to show it off. That's its case. And this is the bass. I'm not sure what we're doing with it, but just wanted to show it off and make a video on it. Looks to be in pretty good shape. That's the back side of the neck. Everything works. And everything is original. It's missing its thumb rest. Other than that, it's pretty good.